to doctors, nurses, first responders in every one of our communities. Grocery and drug stores remaining open for us. Critical food pantries. Teachers staying connected to our kids. Postal and delivery services. And trash collectors who haven't missed a beat.
To everyone on the front line.
Thank you. Doesn't seem like enough.
But we certainly do thank you.
Everything you do to keep us safe
and healthy.
You're there for us, and we're there for you with continuing team coverage.
Because we're stronger together.